quite depends on the overall idea and message of your plate, but don't try to make it too colorful. Try to stick to 3 color varieties max. And even though the first description that comes to mind when you see this specific plating